Yo, listen. Press later, okay?
Pretend like I'm not here.
This guy had his coffee this
morning. Are these your race glasses?
Press pass.
What does Liz Steven have for breakfast?
A huge bowl of oatmeal, lots of salts.
You should see who is here for breakfast.
Chris Gover, can I ask you a few questions about the race today?
Can't talk right now.
Hi, Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax today.
Oh, nice.
Can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure.
Good. How does it feel to be the race favorite?
Oh, I didn't realize that was the case.
Yeah, you are.
All right.
Timmy Hamilton. Hi, Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax.
Can I see your credentials?
Can I get a pre-race quote from Caitlin Compton?
Yes, of course. I'm super psyched to be here. It's gorgeous. And this is gonna hurt a lot. I'm excited. It's gonna be fun.
I don't know if that's gonna make it. Here with Liz Steven, three-time defending champ. Can I get a quick race quote, Liz?
Eric Gosselin of Team Eisenhower. We're looking for you.
Yeah, guys. Really psyched to go up this mountain. Nice lice.
Thanks, Liz, and best of luck from SkiTrax.
Thanks so much.
He was looking really good.
He was like sprinting.
Yeah.
I was like, well, I'll try to go, but I don't think I'm gonna have anything in me.
Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax, thanks for your coverage. I'm here with third place finisher Carl Nygren. CXC.
Are you really taping?
Tell me about your race today, Carl.
It felt good.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm here with Ida Sargent, third place finisher today. Ida, tell me about your race.
I was thinking about whether I was going to have Gatorade or water at the feed station.
Good.
And
which did you end up going with?
Neither. Yeah.
This is good stuff. This is going to make the cut for sure.
Hey.
Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax again.
Hey, Gus.
The predicted winner, it played out like we thought. How was your race?
Yeah.
Nice job.
Thanks, Gus.
Yeah. Oh, hello, Gus.
Liz,
it's
hi.
Great to see you again.
You're becoming a Climb to the Castle legend.
Why, thank you, sir.
Some words about your race today.
Well, I had some good snot going.
Good. Well, thanks for your time and congratulations.
Thanks.
She's got a little road ahead of her to cover, but...
Caitlin, Greg, Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax Magazine. Congratulations on your second place finish today. Tell me about your race.
I made sure I had enough to look really, really good. I hope someone got that on video.
Well, it seemed to work for you, so congratulations.
Thank you.
Gus Kaeding, SkiTrax Magazine.
Hey, man, you got $2?
I'll give you what you want if you can buy me a cup of coffee.
Tell me about your race today.
Coffee.
Not talking until I get a cup of coffee. Get out of here, press.
What are you talking about?
I have a conversation with my coach. You're just discreetly.
I'm not doing that. Excuse me. Excuse me. Totally off the record. How did the team do today?
I'm having a hard time taking you seriously, sir.
Can we see your press credentials, please?
Sydney Hamilton, Gus Kaeding. How was your race today?
I got coffee.
Yeah, good. Did you break anything today?
Maybe the seams on my shirt. My muscles are so big.
Good. Congratulations on your second place finish. And we'll see you next year. Any comments on Matt Wakeham's walking? Anyone?
Yeah, it's inappropriate.